Today I'll show you trades I got for our King Bee.